they call career. I'd write a script for cheer. I'd eliminate all fear. Yeah, if I had a medical career, I wouldn't play this lonely chord. I'd work the ER ward. Stitch up someone's heart. Analyze that chart. And I wouldn't sit alone with this guitar. I should have had a medical career. And a hole up in my lap. Splice a pair of jeans. I would be first rate. I'd take away the gene for heat. And my medical career would help me, man. I wouldn't be so sensitive. I'd really try to give. My heart would never hurt. And my hands would have no dirt. And I'd never write a song that makes me cry. My name is Stephen Joseph Joshua Poltz. I got a confirmation name. It's really pretty lame. Well, I picked it up myself when I was 12. And I never ever used the left side of my brain. It's useless as a stain. Just like water down the drain. Oh, but if I had a medical career, hey, I'd be good at math. I'd take a different path. And I'd wipe out the disease that causes war. Well, the other day I saw the sweet. A 90-year-old man and his old wife hand in hand, and he bumped his head upon the corner door. Inside a grocery store, and she squeezed his hand and whispered, "I love you." The world is such a lovely, troubled place. But from up in outer space, it's one big human race. And it looks just like a giant spinning eye. I never want to die. Such a beautiful blue. Eliminate all fear, but most of all I'd steer myself to try and mend a broken heart.